can't tell me that the Falcons aren't better than the Redskins. So, that's pretty simple, too. You have to take them. I mean, if you take Washington, you're going to sit there all day and chew your nails. If you take Atlanta and they play anywhere like they've played the last several weeks, they should win the game. But I won't deny, I'm surprised at how the Redskins have been in games. They've been in games, but this might be a different animal altogether that they're facing down in high. They got a backup running back, Freeman, that's literally running. He's like, he leads the NFL. He's a backup, and he's running roughshod over everybody every week, and no one's been able to stop him, and he wasn't even their number one. Their number one pulled up lame after week one, and ever since, this guy has been nonstop killing everybody. You know, the bottom line is, as far as I'm concerned, Philadelphia blew the game at FedEx. I mean, with their candy-ass defense in the fourth quarter, I mean, they just let Cousins do whatever he wanted. He marched down the field and burned them. I mean, the Eagles had that game won, and they blew it. I'm not sure that that they can make such a huge dynamic adjustment where they're just going to stop this guy and whatever he does. Listen, you got more to worry about than just Freeman. You got to worry about Ryan throwing the ball like crazy to Julio Jones, Hankerson, White. I mean, they've been sickening with the ball. Let's face it.